All right, internet, we're at a fancy fans resort. We know what we love to do. Do a background check, see what we're working with here. I've seen better. They do have the little handheld things, which I like. I found a notepad and a pen, so I'm like branded with the little Luellas. I don't know. We're at the resort. Oh, we found their Wi-Fi password. That's really cool. Alright, I'll catch you later.
Humans, welcome back to the greatest vlog on the internet. We are here with Jay, Logan, Kay, and we are building STILL Learning Scholarship Foundation, baby! All day, every day, forever and always. Maybe not forever and always, but for definitely next little bit. Oh, we're at the lodge up in Ventana Canyon. So we're at the point in our foundation's career where we need some private equity, you know? And we gotta make sure that we have all our numbers straight and that we're making a case that what we're doing is for a social good. And the idea is that, hey, check that car out. Once people make enough money where they can't do more fun stuff with money, they start putting it into like social good. If they're like oriented real nice. Anyway, that's what I want to do when I grow up. So my theory is that the people who are already grown up like me, that's what they like to do. Look how nice this is though. Anyway, we're going to go see Jonas and get to work, bro. We got to get some stuff done today. Oh, you guys going golfing? Have you gone yet or you just started? Just started?
Anyway, internet, the name of the game is patience. So we just try to do the best to make the most out of every day that we have. This is the book we're reading right now. It's amazing. We're just really trying to be able to put into words how to go about living an optimal human life. And that's what my foundation is pursuing. We have amazing tools, amazing technology, amazing potential. We just have to actualize that potential. And that's what we do here every day. So that's why you should watch this video all the way till the end, because you're just witnessing a young person manifest their potential. It's pretty dope. Catch you later. Oh, happy weekend, internet. We are doing what we did this summer. We're the best ever at cleaning toilets. I don't know if you knew this about us. Not only are we the greatest vlogger on the internet, we are also one of the best cleaners on the internet. We love to clean things, making it all nice and neat. That's pretty much actually what men spend most of their life doing, is cleaning up messes. I didn't figure this out until I got older. Nobody told me this is what being a man is, but that's...
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the story of a young man who left everyone and everything he loved to chase his dream. Moved to the big city of dreams, where he ain't no motherfucking soul, and he ain't have a motherfucking thing, just a dollar and a dream. This mixtape is provided partly in part by Dreamville Records, straight out the Ville, where anything's possible. All terrain music, that's Carolina's finest, boy. And by any means, we ain't shit handed to you. You gotta take it. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present to you J. Cole.
So you can come on, come on.